Mortgage rates are important because they affect how much your monthly payment will be when you buy a home. Looking at the last 11 presidential election years, data from Freddie Mac shows mortgage rates decreased from July to November in 8 of those years. Most forecasts expect mortgage rates to ease slightly throughout the remainder of the year. If they're right, this year will follow the trend of declining rates leading up to most previous elections.